Today we're going to be doing a product overview of ARP's head stud kit for the 1998 and a half and up Dodge with the Cummins motor in them, the 5.9 and the 6.7. So this is ARP part number 247-4202, and this is by far one of our best selling head stud kits that we offer. The 247-4202 head stud kit is made from ARP's 2000 material, and it is a 200,000 PSI plus tensile strength head stud. Now, the ARP 247-4202 kit is going to be a great addition to a stock truck that's had a head gasket compromise, or if you're just wanting to put head studs in the truck for peace of mind. This will also serve for the performance minded consumer. If you've got a larger turbo, you're pushing more air into the cylinders. This is going to be the upgrade that you're going to want to make, a much better option than studs. So in the 247-4202 kit, you're going to receive your instructions that also has your torque sequences in it and your torque values. ARP sends you a little kit inside of it. There's a notification in this kit on the common rail motors that modification needs to be done to the valve covers. We're going to speak on that just a little bit. On the common rail trucks with the lower valve cover setup, what you're going to have to do on the very back of the valve, lower valve cover, is you're actually going to have to notch that out so the stud and nut and washer are able to clear it when you put the valve cover on. So if this happens to you on the installation, don't fret. Go back to your instructions and read them. And they call those out really well. There's 26 bolts in a 5.9 and a 6.7 head. There's 26 fasteners in a 5.9 or a 6.7 head in the 24 valves. In the ARP 247-4202 kit, you get your 12-point nuts and the washer kit. You're also going to get your torque lube, which is going to let you have a better and more repeatable torque value from the installation. The kit also comes with 6 longer studs for the exhaust side of the manifold. This is an exhaust side of the manifold stud. And here is, oh, sorry, grabbed the wrong one there. I grabbed another one of the exhaust studs. So you're going to have 6 of the longer studs that are actually going to be on the exhaust side. And then you're going to have the other 20 bolts for the rest of the head that are going to be the normal length. ARP studs have also got a Allen head cut into them for installation. You're not going to want to tighten these into the block. You're just going to bring them in just hand tight and then follow your torque values as you go along there. So that's an overview of the 247-4202 kit. If you have a question about this product or any of our other products, please give us a call. And if you have enjoyed this video and it's helped you out, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.